promise to always go hunting and fishing, even in the inclement weather. You do? I like when they say they do. You know, that's always good. Mr. Montgomery, do you promise to go a hunting bear when you need to? You understand when I say a hunting bear, I don't mean you hunting without clothes on. Okay, good deal. Because sometimes the bears come up on the porch and you got to get rid of them, you know what I mean? Mr. Montgomery, do you promise to always to keep the outhouse, you know what an outhouse is? That's that little building out in the back. In the summertime, it's about 100 yards too close. In wintertime, it's about 50 yards too far away. You know what an outhouse? They'll get that one later. They're doing the math right now.
Right.
Do you promise to keep the outhouse shingles good so it don't leak? Because you know there's nothing worse than a leaky roof when you're in the outhouse. You know what I mean?
No.
Yeah. None of you experienced that, huh? And one more thing. Do you promise to always give the proper respect to the woman on your right? That's your over there, yeah? You do. Good deal, good deal. Well, isn't that nice that he's willing to do all those things? You know, now Heaven, I like that name, Heaven. It sounds very, very heavenly. And Heaven, I got some questions for you. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Heaven, do you promise to always keep this man here on the straight and narrow path with the frying pan on the top of the head if he needs it?
You know I do.
Yeah. She always wanted to do that. Do you promise to keep the front porch a swept so when the youngins are out there, they don't get their knees dirty?
I do.
Do you? She does. I mean, she do. And Heaven, do you promise always to keep the vittles cooking on the stove so when the man comes home after a hunting, day of hunting, there's hot vittles in the stove for him?
I do.
Oh, that sounds like just a nice home, don't it? Don't that sound just like love to you? It does to me. So I would like to pronounce to you the Mountain Man and Mountain Gala 2017, the Mount Palomar West Coast Christian Church. Mark, I think it's worth pointing out that those trophies that those youngins have there, those trophies were made by our own craft lady, Miss Trish Postman. She made those.
Trish? So
you
make sure you get
her. Because
Steve and I were making that out of Sharpies.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, are we done now?
I think we're done. Steve.
Good. I'm going home.
Good.
No.
I was in the line.